Okay, everybody. I figure why wait till I get the other material? I can always start and cut out the side of his face, so that way you don't have to wait too long for a video. Anyway, so I kind of, just drew something there very quickly. I'm not going to go too far to the left side yet. I could always cut less right now, and then later on cut more as I need it. It's better that than cutting too much and then I can't replace what I want. So, not necessarily, I'm not going to really be cutting on that line, but kind of a little in front of that. So let's get going. Let's give Arnold a facelift here. Let's see here. I don't even know where to start. It's scary. Whoa, I think I poked myself. Okay, I'm feeling something in there. It must be the hair that they punched in there. Yep, it's that hair that's in there. It's way in there. It's gonna be very interesting to see this. Okay. Not easy, as you can see. A lot of hair in here, very interesting. That eyeball out of there. Okay, nicked his nose. Bummer, but I'll figure out how to fix that later. These little
blazer, way too sharp. So far it is solid silicone. Now I may stop, maybe after 5 minutes, because you don't want to go over 10 minutes per video. So this will be small videos, short time, but you'll see everything. Now I know there's on that section it has down here too, but I don't know if I'll do the neck yet. I want to play it safe first and just get the face first, and then do, if I do decide to do the side of the neck, I'll do the neck.
Let me zoom out a little bit. Oops. Okay, I'm going to stop the video right now and I'll just continue so it won't be as long.